Dave Taylor's club suspension is officially over, named on the bench for the Titans' clash against the Knights. He's one of four changes for the Coast, with Aiden Caesar and Matt Schrammer returning from injury.
Back at training and back in the good books with the Titans. Yesterday, their CEO hinted at Dave Taylor's return. Today, coach John Cartwright confirmed it.
Yeah, I'd be disappointed if there was any other response to it. You know, it's a position that no one wants to be in. I don't want to be in the position to have to do it.
Well, he returns from a two-week ban for breaking club rules. 5'8" Aiden Caesar's also back after a three-week break because of a hamstring injury.
Aiden did part of the session today. He should do the full session on Thursday. He could have done it today, but it's just part of the process with his hamstring.
Josh Maguire has been added to an extended Broncos bench, likely to take the place of Nick Sliney for Saturday's match against the Tigers.
Probably could have played last week, but the bye was good, came at a good time, so gave me the extra week of healing, so 100% now.
But the biggest changes of the day were out of rugby league headquarters. Bulldogs CEO Todd Greenberg was announced as David Smith's right-hand man.
I've said consistently over the last couple of years that rugby league has more blue sky in front of it than any other code.
He was one of a host of changes to Smith's new managerial structure. But the league's boss has stressed it's not a knee-jerk reaction to a weekend of negative press.
My resolve is absolutely 1,000% toward taking this game to the next, to the place where it really deserves to be.
Greenberg will start in his new role in August.